Just another sideline story. Just another kid looking for the glory. Just another rapper about the dinero like I'm Vito Corleone. Hard work for a decade, still haven't got paid, but this is God's plan. Some get it overnight, some wait a lifetime. I only want it when the time's right. Best believe I'ma get mine. Another brown kid killing the stereotype. Not an ordinary Asian. No chance of being a doctor, cause I didn't have the patience. Destined for greatness, overly dedicated like I'm Kendrick. Please don't kill my vibe. Life's a roller coaster, I'm just enjoying the ride while other mans are hanging on for dear life. Been a long time since I cared about the opinions of others, but deep down I know brothers believe I can't do this. I should have made it like 5 years ago to stand a chance to be a goat and not a sheep like the rest of these neeks. We'll just have to wait and see what is the prophecy. They ain't never seen a kid like me, the Terminator. There ain't no stopping me, my G. How bad you really want it? Willing to sacrifice all your friends, social life and family time for the grind? Well, that's the start. Right now my wife's sitting downstairs alone while I pour my heart out on this piece of paper, just to get some acceptance from a stranger so I can chart, when really they don't care whether I make it or not. You gotta play the game, I heard them say. Nothing's ever promised tomorrow, so I'm trying to make it the day. I could have jumped on any way to get that quick clout, a couple million views, but I'm trying to get endorsement deals and get my name on some shoes. Never had a Lambo or a Lexus. Never had my name on the VIP for the guest list. I'm 29 with a 9 to 5. Know what I expected, but my success and your opinion alike, loyalty and pretty Patel, we are not connected.